Determined to take the Jing province, the Shu army moves to attack Yi Ling. Lu Xun, the accomplished Wu general, notices a weakness in Shu's extended formation and exploits it, resulting in victory for the Wu forces. With Shu eliminated, the Wu lands spread even further west. Having built up their power, Shu once again sets out to do battle with Wei. The Wu viceroy, Zhou Fang, comes up with a hidden poison plot and pretends to defect to Wei. In an effort to prove his allegiance to Wei, Zhou Fang even cuts his own beloved locks of hair, thereby tricking Cao Zhu. In the year 228, serving as a guide, Zhou Fang leads Cao Zhu and the Wei army to Yo Ting. There, Lu Xun and the other Wu generals lie in ambush, waiting for the right moment to strike.
The preparations are now complete!
Lu Xun, will this plan succeed?
The enemy is Sima Yi. It will only be a matter of time before they see through this. The timing must be perfect. We must all do our part. Take the forts on the east and west and lay siege to Cao Zhu.
Show me what you've got!
Still have much to learn.
You scoundrel! Learn your place!
Thank you. Why do you rush to die? Even match? Impossible!
Don't fall behind!
Good, Cao Chu is completely surrounded. Now we will defeat them.
Thank you. is unfortunate to kill one of such skill.
You're nothing more than child's play.
Retreating is part of my plan.
Down.
cannot die yet.
Go, 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 go.